Hi, my name is Dr. Deb Crislett-Baker, and I'm the Department Chair and Professor for Learning Strategies. The final video in our Canvas series focuses on troubleshooting issues and who to contact if problems occur. Victoria College's Total Learning Center presents Dr. Deb Explains Troubleshooting Issues in Canvas. Unfortunately, problems and issues will inevitably occur when dealing with programs and computers. This video will attempt to tell you what to do and/or who to call when you experience an issue. If something isn't loading or working correctly, there are a couple of things you can try first. The first thing to do is to try to access the item through a different browser. Then, if the problem continues, try restarting your computer. These things sound simple, but they actually solve most of the issues. Next, if an item isn't showing up when you believe that it should, always contact your instructor. And, as with all issues, it's always helpful to have a screenshot of what you're seeing. After your instructor, the next point of contact would be the VC Help Desk. You can locate them by clicking the Help icon in the blue navigation menu on the left. This opens a help window, and the VC Computer Help Desk is one of these items. If you click this, the VC Computer Help Desk page from our website opens. This page contains helpful links like what to do before you contact the Computer Help Desk. It also includes a phone number and email address for the help desk. If you call the help desk and no one answers, leave a message and someone will call you back. If you are having a problem using or navigating a Canvas feature or tool, you may want to look up the topic in the Canvas Student Orientation. This orientation includes a list of VC orientation videos, as well as Canvas orientation videos. You may be able to solve your issue or problem on your own without waiting for a reply from anyone else. If you are watching this video on YouTube, leave a comment with any questions or feedback that you have and click the like button. If you aren't currently subscribed to the Total Learning Center's channel, please consider subscribing and hitting the notification bell so you always know when the Total Learning Center publishes new videos.